your empty hands in mine. And scars, show me all the scars you hide.
So we met, I think, in July 2014 when we both were doing a food and nutrition seminar.
He asked me out for a date the next day.
It was at Palladium Moshe's on 3rd of Jan.
And that's the time he gave me a mint plant.
It was too early in the morning for me to get a bouquet of flowers. So I ended up giving her money plant.
Which really struck me and I really liked it. I love plants.
Yeah, so I still remember the day when you broke the news to me through your trusted source. So I was really concerned the first time you broke this news to me. So now when I look back, I feel very rest assured, knowing Siddharth, he definitely is a very, very caring person. Yeah, and I can see that he's really, really going to keep you happy.
As life goes, waking it all in as we go. You know I'm counting on it.
Welcome to the family, and I'm very happy that we have an addition in the family, and you will be like my daughter and not daughter-in-law.
The marriage is to be understanding each other, love each other, and always be happy. I love you, Siddharth and Priyanka.
When the daylight comes, you feel so cold. You know I'm too afraid of my heart to let you go. For the fire to light, feeling like we could do right, be the one that makes tonight, cause freedom is a lonely road, we're under control. We're under control.